All right, folks, here's how we move cows around here. Got a reel that was connected to our fence line down here. We just picked it up and reeled it back. Here they go. Daily moves on cows, super important if you're wanting to conserve your grass. We are in Western North Carolina. We've still got a ton of green grass here. Not looking to feed any hay anytime soon. Look at there. Look at that boy right there. Walking across to a brand new salad bar. Happy as they can be. Cow move. Takes about 2 minutes.